You're watching Wolverine TV.
Hey Bronx Science, welcome back to another episode of Wolverine TV. I'm Sam.
And I'm Catherine. Stay tuned for Wolverine TV's holiday special.
Watch us wrap our gifts into 10 times cooler ones.
I don't think that's mine.
I don't know, is it?
I'm just going around to see which one could possibly be mine. I'm back to you because I think you got me based on that. And also, you said you... Oh, I don't know. If you have another gift, never mind.
Maybe a little bit, but
I'll help you.
Okay, fine. Maybe.
Are you sure? I can help you.
I've never wrapped before.
So do you need help?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with Catherine.
I think Tuz name wrong.
Just for the sake of saying it, I think Simmy got it because I have no idea.
Oh.
I think it's either Alex or Tim.
It's Darian.
Okay.
I don't know. Sam?
Yeah. I think Milani.
Okay.
I think judging by the size, Simmy.
Hello. I actually have no idea, so I'm just gonna say Kaylee.
I don't know, but maybe a box, which is making me guess Ryan.
I think based off of like the geometry, it would be
Oh Simmy, your geometry.
Simmy, Kaylee, or Ryan.
Okay.
I think maybe you.
Who? Which you? Kaylee?
Well, at first I thought it was Nora, but then she like said that her gift was a guy. Okay, so I don't know if she's like gaslighting me or is it like it actually is like a guy. So I'm between Nora or Milani.
Maybe Catherine or Milani?
What about you, Veronica?
I think Jaylene got mine. I'm like set. Like
that is very suspicious.
That was some cool rapping skills.
Hey, do you know what time it is?
Promotion time.
It's time!
Come to Anime Club every Wednesday after STI.
If you have any promos that you would like us to air, email them to us at wolverinetv@bxscience.edu, following the guidelines on the school website under the Wolverine TV section.
And be sure to follow us on Instagram at @bxiwolverinetv for more fun festivities.
And that's a wrap on this week's episode, people.
Catch you next time.
And as always,
thanks for watching.